Commander Burnham and Mr. Booker are preparing for our jump to Quajon.
What do we have in the meantime?
Mr. Rin, a refugee from the salvaged planet, is awake and requesting to speak with you.
I'll schedule it.
And what about Linus?
Oh, been escorted to quarters and instructed not to return to the mess hall until his annual shed is complete.
And where are we on the ongoing matter?
So far, we have narrowed it down to execute, hit it, and manifest.
Manifest?
Nobody likes that one.
Hit it was Captain Pike's.
Yeah, but you could put your own spin on it, like, hit it!
I will take it under advisement.
Oh, and Commander Stamets has requested to report on their analysis of the Navarre data. He says they have something.
Well, hit it then. Right.
Here, we combine the data from Navarre with the data from Commander Burnham's black boxes. This is where the burn started. The Verubin Nebula. Unusually intense radiation, highly unstable electromagnetic fields.
Okay. So we have a point of origin.
There's more. There's a signal coming from the center of the nebula. And we weren't sure at first, but it's deliberate. Something or someone is definitely sending it. The signal frequencies are in the audio range.
It's been distorted by magnetic interference, but, well, it...
It sounds like music.
I've heard this before.
The Barzans on the Seedbald ship, the mother was humming it to her child.
And Gray used to play the same thing on the cello.
That's weird, scientifically speaking.
The computer has detected a recurrence of these precise combinations of tones since we arrived in the future.
Just the nebula, please.
Louder. What is the lowest known frequency traveling through that nebula?
That would be radio wave JAG380725A, coming from a nearby neutron star at 5.75 kilohertz.
I get it. You want to model the effects of the distortion in order to isolate the original signal.
There. This is it without the distortion.
That's a Federation distress signal. There's a ship lost in there.
A distress signal must include an encoded message of some kind.
Adira can write an algorithm that can find and decode it.
How long will that take?
Not more than a few hours. She's pretty fast.
Update me the moment you have something, Commander.
Of course.
Thank you.